What's up, fam? So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the pools within PancakeSwap so that you can earn some epic passive income and really just allow it to grow as time goes on by either compounding it or manually compounding it. But let's get right into it. Remember to subscribe to the channel. We are working towards 1,000 subscribers. We are almost there and I'm really stoked. So I appreciate everything that you guys have done so far, but remember to smash the like button so more people can see, and let's get right into it. So all you have to do is you have to connect your MetaMask wallet or your Trust wallet or whatever that is. So let's just go ahead and log out, click on whatever wallet you use. You can also do this through the Trust Wallet app and connect it through dApps. That's for a different video, but for this video, we have our MetaMask wallet connected. We actually have, if we look, we can't really see it on this. Once we're connected, we're gonna go ahead and go to the pool section here. And this is where all of the high APR is. I currently have 182K staked and I'm earning about 135% APY, which is pretty insane. And this just auto compounds. I know there's a manual compound and there's all sorts of calculations. I'm lazy and I don't really care to always check it. So I'm just gonna auto compound it. And in almost 24 hours, I've made about half of a cake. So about $15, it seems like. My goal is to add enough cake so that I make one cake a day and earn around $30 a day, which seems very low, but if you have one stream for mining, and you can watch this video on mining, and another stream on how to create a software company, they all add up and it essentially allows for passive income. And if we just did the math, say for instance, we get one cake a day times 30 days, we're looking at $900 of passive income. So to me, I find that, you know, if I can consistently roll that $900 into this cert pool, I'm gonna make quite a bit of money over the course of the year. That's around $9,600 a month or a year. So I think that's a pretty decent passive income stream for doing nothing. But there's all sorts of different cert pools that you can choose from, and they're all sorts of different ones. So what you'll do is you'll have to enable one, and then your MetaMask wallet will appear and you have to accept the transaction. And once you do that and confirm it, it will unlock and will allow you to stake more cake or whatever you want to actually stake. I decided on doing cake because I find that it's just one, the name's cool, but two, you're able to just get amazing APR or APY. So once you do that, I currently have no cake in my balance pool, which is a sad panda, but I can definitely add and buy cake from the exchange if I wanted to. So if I wanted to swap, say, the rest of my balance of BNB, I can do that with cake and pretty much get one cake here. If I want to do that, we might as well do it. Let's do it. So we'll, I don't have enough. We'll have to go like 4, 5. So we'll get one cake and we'll see if I actually have enough to do it. So there's a 20-cent charge for the transaction fee. We'll approve for that swap. We'll confirm and we'll view that this has actually gone through. We'll refresh it. And it was successful. So we do now have one cake. And so now that we have actually swapped out our BNB, we'll go ahead and go to pools. So now that we have our one cake that we just swapped out, we'll go ahead and add it to our auto cake, and after you make sure that you already enabled it, you'll click on add cake. We'll do our maximum, confirm, and then we will confirm our... So as you can see, it's already been added to my cake. Before I had 82 and now I have 83, and my recent cake profits have reset. So it takes about 3 days for your... So you don't require any kind of unstaking fee. As we can see here, 3 days of staking. And so this was just 5 minutes ago when I added one cake just for this video. The goal for me is to ultimately be able to generate one cake a day or more and use that as almost like a passive income stream. I'm definitely looking forward to using this as like a $900 a month little income stream, because ultimately, I mean, that's gonna pay for part of my mortgage or my, you know, if I decide to buy a Tesla, whatever that is. It's just another passive income stream that I don't have to really worry about anything. I can use it and say, remove it from my auto cake, do it manually, and send the each cake every single day or once a month to my my crypto.com card, and then pay whatever I need to with that. So it's just another income stream for me. I really enjoy it. So if that's something you guys love to do by creating cake and eating it too, then definitely smash the subscribe button, like this video, and share it to more people. And until next time, guys, peace.